stayed on the farm. I don't know how to use the gas. I tried turning it the other way, but I just smell the gas itself. I guess I need to wait for a roommate to come down and show me. Cannot be that hard. Like, usually it is just turning it and the flames. I might be missing our button here. I think it's an amazing kitchen. I've given this compartment, so let me just show you. I have all my spices up here, I have my dishes, and I have my pans up there. This place has a washing machine, because the accommodation at Unite literally had to be £3 for a wash. People who know, they know. I'm not trying to say stuff, because if I do, I'll be in big trouble. But there is a way you can wash clothes for significantly low. By the way, what do you guys think about the haircut? I got a haircut literally yesterday, because it's my first day of work. I can't look clapped. What do you guys think about the haircut? I think it's pretty good, you know? I got a fade. I'm gonna edit my hair somehow. Should have listened to my mind. You know you can't hold me forever. I didn't sign up for you. I'm not a present for your friends to open. This boy's too young to be. It's too early for me to even say anything. And I decided not to take the bus. I decided to walk. But here's the outfit. What do you guys think? Almost at my office. Wow. I don't know, it's actually a mess. I'm on my lunch break. I'm going to Subway. I literally stopped working at Subway and I'm eating Subway. Job itself, in a way, is a super proud moment for me. It's a pinnacle in its own way. But there is something truly that is bigger than this. It's something that's so small, but yet it makes me so emotional, because it's been almost 15 or 16 years in making. I got you guys all so excited and so like into it. It might be so stupid for you guys, but just thinking about it gives me goosebumps. Like, so here truly is the thing. I remember this so vividly. It's around grade 3 or grade 4. And it's so vivid that it was like yesterday. I remember it so vividly. I was thinking what I would work as. I don't know. It's not a big thing for you guys, but it's just coming to a full circle. Like, this, the picture itself is almost complete. Like, to be honest, for me that is crazy. Like, this is some time travel type of shit. Like, I don't want to go back in time and explain my younger self that what I'm gonna work as, but just that I have the answer to that. Yeah, but honestly, other than that, I have nothing else to say. I'm very much tired. My camera's about to die at any moment. I want to be like 70 years old or 60 years old retiring, because I know that day is very close by, and I want to be like 70 years old or 60 retiring and seeing this video. That makes sense. And this is to my future self, you know, when I'm retiring. Hello. Hi. I don't know what to say, but hopefully.